I am going to teach you working days. See, in the second level already we learn base, right? We know that what is a base. Now I am going to show you the what is a working base. Working base also called as sub base. Working base also called as sub base. See, what is a working base? We know the base, right? What is a base? What is a base? Base means it is 10, 100, 1000 and so on. It is going like that. It is called as a base, right? Yeah. Now I am going to teach you what is a working base. Working base also called as sub base. Now I am going to working base. See, working base or sub base, whatever you call, it is a both of same. What is a working base means? Between these two numbers means 10 and 100 is there, right? 10 and 100 is there. In the between, what are the zeros coming? The numbers are there, no? That are called working base or sub base. But I am using as a working base word. What is the working base? Means, see, between the 10 and 100, what the will be there? 20, 30, 40, and so on up to 90. See, from 20 to 90 is called working base. Here main base is 10 because here 10 is there, here 10 is there. That's why we can take as a main base is 10. Suppose if you are taking 100 to 1000, then what will happen? 200, 300 and so on up to 900. These are the working bases for 100. For the 1000 means 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000, like that it will come. These all are called working base. With the working base, now I am going to teach you multiplications. Now I am going to teach you multiplication. Right. Now let's see. If question is 24 into 23 is there. If working base is 24 into 23. See, in the working base, first I am teaching the above base. Now I am teaching above base. In a working base, I am teaching above base. See, when you are learning a working base, it is better to always go with the above base only. It is very easy to do compared to the below base. Below base means subtraction, that's right. Minus. Okay? In this, first I am teaching you above base. From the base, how much excess is there? 4. You write it 4 here. How much excess is there? 3. Right? Then keep a slash. Same rules. 4, 3 is a 12. Cross addition. Either this, either this. Okay? Right. 24 plus 3. It will be the 27. See. But what is the main base here? 10 is your main base. When you multiplied 2 to this, then you got a working base. Right? Your working base is here now? 20. Now your working base is 20. Right. That's why you need to multiply the left answer with the 2. Whatever you got the left answer, you need to multiply by 2, right? So, 7 is a 14 and 2 to the 4 and 5. 54 slash 12. Now, apply the balancing rule. Now, apply the balancing rule. Then, drop the 2. Carry 1. It will be the 5. And again, it is 5. Then, your answer is 5, 5, 2. See, if the same question, in the same way, I will teach with other number. Okay? I am going to teach you with the other number. Now the example is, I am taking 32, okay, into 31. See, rules and everything is same. I am not explaining more because all rules and everything I taught you in the base method, right? That's why I am teaching directly. Now, how much axis it is? 2 is your axis and here 1 is your axis, right? Now 2 ones are 2 slash cross addition will be the 33. What is the working base here? 30 is the working base. For the main base, if you multiply 3, then only you will get a working base. Means here you need to multiply with the 3. That is the different. Here you are multiplying with the 2. Why? It is the working base is 20. Here you are multiplying with the 3. Why? Here your working base is 3. Okay. 3, 3 is a 9 and 3, 3 is a 9. 99 slash 0, 2. Then your answer is 9, 9, 2. Now your answer is 9, 9, 2. See, when you are taking this base, above and below, how to identify? Till 5, you take as a above. From 5 to above, take as a below. Okay, if you take above, not a problem. You will get same thing. Okay, if I am taking 59 into 51, this you can do in a below base. If you want, you can do in above base. This you can do. There is not a problem. But my explanation is that please take till 5 only. It is better. Again, 5. 5 is for below, 5 is for above. You can use both ways. 5. Okay. But 6 to 9 is I am teaching as a below, and 1 to 5 I am teaching as a above. But this you can do. I am showing you. No need to do in above base. Actually, if you do in a below base, it will be very easy. But I am showing above base also. Now see. If above means it is 9 and it is 1. Okay. The 9 ones are 9. I am taking. Cross addition is 60. Your sub base, your working base is 50. Means it is 5. It is 0, 30, 300. Right? Slash 0, 9. Now apply the Pythagoras rule. You will get 3, 0, 0, 9. This is your answer. The same question you can do in a below base also. I hope you have understood now this above base. Thank you. Bye bye.